Okay, so this is the right hand for the intro. It's... So that's B, G, A, B, D, C, B, A, G, A, F, A, C, F, D, C, B flat, G, A flat, G, A flat, G, A flat, B flat, C, B flat, A flat, G, F, E flat, F, A, to the chord of A major. Here's the left hand that goes with that, so it's chord of G to D, F, B flat, E flat, A flat, A flat. Do that again. Okay, the verse is A minor, whatever that is. So it's like A minor 7 to F sharp minor 7. I play that one with a B occasionally. Okay, then it goes to G, which is, this is like the chorus, and then it's that chord. It's like an F minor, F sharp minor, but it's basically an A, what would that be? A6, D, G, A6, D, B, G, to E. And then the solo is just A minor to B minor, so it's A minor 7 to B minor 7. And throughout that you've got the bass which is going doing this. So the solo should sound something like this.